get it. Just don't get it. Jesus! And that was just stupid. And that's the wrong button! God damn it! Fuck! There's any catch in Rosberg. It is gone.
Spurs next, just 5 seconds separate you.
Seriously? The fuck? Fuck you! Dickhead. Boom! Comes in and fucking hits me. Like a fucking asshole. A fucking dick. And maybe you can fucking speak up? Fucking damn it. Fuck you. If you're gonna fucking whisper and not ever fucking respond to any goddamn adjustments that I fucking make, then fuck you. Then fucking fuck off! Don't goddamn say anything! You fucking piece of shit! Alright. I'm real curious to see how this car reacts on crimes. Whoa! Oh man, that was a compound error right there. Fucked up my downshift, and I fucked up on acceleration coming out of that corner. Several errors combined into one. Tires feel pretty good though, considering. Not really a huge amount of difference between the two. I feel like I got plenty of grip. To get a feel for the source. Oh, I keep throwing the fucking pooch there. I feel like I'm gradually getting a little bit better at some of the other corners. The source and the bus stop chicane, pretty difficult to get a feel for. My connection speed is lagging. Maybe I'll wait and do more streaming. The demand on the internet has slowed down a little bit. I think I'm in kind of peak hours for that usage, which is probably what's fucking up my upload speed. Might as well finish up this race. It's quit lagging for now. Turned out to be not a terrible race. Granted, I had to use a rewind a few times, and I've got the damage turned off. On pole, but you know, all the mistakes that I made. This P3 is not a terrible outcome. I'm not sure who it is. Somebody's real eager to get by me. Hating to capitalize on another screw up. I'm sure is. There's coming. Make a move on me into the chicane. The Red Bull back there. Maybe he'll get me into the source, who knows. Whoever it is, he seems to be pretty fairly. Probably a bit more fairly than drive against him, to be honest. Oh, screw that up. Terribly so, but enough. He can taste it now. Taste it. Problem is, he's running out of corners. Running out of opportunities. only chance now. And DRS hit me into the bus stop. Or if I fuck up on the accelerator here. Nope. Oh. Place. Take it, because that was sloppy as shit. Even you take out the rewinds, but I didn't rewind.
So a great drive today from Nico Rosberg, and I'm sure the Mercedes garage will be celebrating that win long.
31 seconds back.
Mercedes have won today's race, and what a result for the team. Niki Lauda rightly called it as one of the drives of the season.